The ratings are based on two test dummies whacking heads, one wearing soccer headgear.
Some of these headgear are very good, and some of them aren't. And some of them are so not good that it's like you're not even wearing one.
Rosen says higher-ranked models reduce impact forces by more than 50% and reduce concussion risk by more than 70%.
That's a big deal for the better-performing ones. Now that they're data, you may see more and more people begin to wear them. Because some of them certainly are effective at reducing risk.
The evaluated gear includes full caps and headbands. Christy King, WTOP News.